What's up, guys? I am Omega Wild Wolf, and welcome back to the channel. This is episode 3, and we just finished off... What was the mission called? Oh, I can't remember what the mission was called. Let's check. Achievements. It was called... Liberty... Arsara. It was called... Not Liberation Day, that was our first... It was called The Outlaws. And we just finished that... This episode, we're going to be, it looks like this is our last mission on this planet, so let's just get right into it.
With the artifact secure, you need to wait for transport at Backwater Station before you can leave Marsara. Transportation is on the way. Caution is advised. Dominion security forces may succeed in tracking the artifact to the station.
Oh, really? No. So in this one, we're going to finally have access to our bunkers. And bunkers are a defensive structure able to protect up to 4 infantry unit slots. Units inside the bunker have +1 range to their attacks. Bunkers can be salvaged. Okay.
I've got transport coming to pick us up. All we got to do is sit tight.
Don't sound too hard. I figure we earned ourselves a little R&R.
Commander, I'm detecting a massive concentration of Zerg biosignatures landing at the abandoned dig site.
I should have known it. Damn you, Tychus.
I swear, man, I didn't know nothing about no Zerg.
Given their current course, the Zerg will overrun this location within the hour.
Hell. We gotta hold out long enough for extraction. If we man the bunkers and hold those two bridges as long as we can, just might stand a chance. We're gonna have a real fight on our hands here.
I've been in plenty of holdouts before.
Not against the Zerg, you ain't.
Fight. Zergs are gonna be a very tough fight. Especially on hard difficulty. I remember how difficult it was without this pressure. I don't know if I'll be able to do it. Don't know one bit. Alright, let's do this. Okay, now we need to get someone to... build that. Get those down. Where are my infantry? Okay, we need these 4 in here. Need these 4 in here. These right there. Those right there. Okay. Okay. What are these? Okay, allows 2 needs to be created. Okay, we're gonna need that. Ooh. Actually, I don't know. Okay. For now, we're just gonna empty the bunker so we can get more units here. And we're gonna explore outward. No.
Forces are under attack.
Here they come. No. Lock and load.
Your forces are under attack.
No, leave me alone.
Add-on complete.
Some SCVs repairing those bunkers.
Okay, I'm just gonna... Yeah, I'm restarting that. I did that terribly. Thank you. Dang it. The R. There we go. Oh. Okay, so it.
Your forces are under attack.
Here they come. Lock and load.
Base is under attack.
Yeah, I understand that. They'll be fine.
Your forces are under attack.
Oh my god. I was wrong. I was so wrong. Oh my god. I was so wrong. Okay, we're restarting the mission. Oh. Okay. I was big time wrong. I don't know where anything is. Okay. Okay, good. If I go into achievement. Okay, what do I even need to do? Okay. Complete all mission objectives in 0 hour. Complete the 0 hour mission under on normal difficulty without losing a salvaging a structure. On hard, destroy 4 Zerg hatcheries in 0. Okay.
Add-on complete.
Gonna need that engineer bay. Okay. Need more.
Add-on complete.
Get some SCVs repairing those bunkers.
To anyone hearing this message, we're pinned down near Backwater Station. Please assist.
What, now they show up?
Base is under attack.
multiple.
This is what I'm gonna do.
Your forces are under attack. Complete. Add-on complete.
Okay, should be coming soon.
Get some SCVs repairing those bunkers.
To anyone hearing this message, we're pinned down near Backwater Station. Please assist. Thought we were gunners there.
Multiple air bogeys detected. ETA, right the hell now.
Where? Lies.
Base is under attack. Thank you.
the Zerg! They're burrowed all around us! If you can reach us, please help!
Upgrade complete.
Oh my god, I got D.
Your forces are under attack.
We're getting tore up out there. Gonna fall back to high ground.
Here we go.
Your forces are under attack.
Mayday, mayday! We're trapped by the Zerg! They're burrowed all around us! If you can reach us, please help!
Upgrade complete.
Man, are you a sight for sore eyes? Hold up, we're coming with you.
Thank you. upgrade complete. Your forces are under attack.
Keep at it, boys. A ride's on its way.
Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack.
We're getting tore up out there. Gotta fall back to high ground.
Base is...
Thanks for the assist. We're with you, Raynor.
Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack.
destroy 4 hatcheries, huh?
Hold out just a little longer. We'll be getting out of here soon.
Forces are under attack. Your 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 forces are under attack. Mineral field depleted. Your forces are under attack. Under attack.
Commander, this is Matt Horner. Just hold on. Cavalry's on the way.
Take your time, Matt. No rush.
Mineral field depleted. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack.
want to see what I'm missing. Alright. On normal, without losing or salvaging a structure. So, I don't think I'm going to get that one. For sure, I'm not going to get that one.
Forces are under attack. Add-on complete. Add-on complete. Mineral field depleted. Base is under attack.
Commander, this is Matt Horner. Just hold on. Cavalry's on the way.
Take your time, Matt. No rush.
Your forces are under attack.
Oh my God, we finally finished it.
Cavalry's arrived. Anyone still alive down there?
Good to see you, Matt. Welcome to the party.
Glad we made it in time, sir. Now let's get you boys out of there.
Oh no. Only one. No, not just... Oh my God. Okay, so next I'm gonna. Oh my God. On heart. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. I'll do it in. Ah, oh man. I honestly have no clue what I'm gonna do here. Should I? Should... No, no, that's enough. That's enough. Oh. I'll do it off screen. I'll do it off screen. I need to write it down so I don't forget.
Getting it pretty close there, Matt.
You've been never left you hanging before, sir.
Fair enough. Just get us the hell out of here.
All batteries, concentrate forward firepower. Spin up drives 2 and 6. All hands brace for warp jump on my mark. Mark.
What the hell happened? We ain't seen the Zerg in years. Why attack Marsara now?
It's not just Marsara. You need to see this.
Zerg swarm launched a full-scale attack.
Devastation spread throughout all Outer Rim planets.
Sustained heavy losses.
Casualties in the billions.
Minutes ago, the Zerg attacked a Dominion military research facility.
Sweet Mother Mercy.
New exclusive video footage confirms the Queen of Blades is in fact leading the swarm.
Knew she'd be back, but what's she after? She's come to finish the job.
There's no telling what the Zerg will throw against us this time. Sir, we need to make sure our hardware and munitions are up to the challenge.
Yeah, I'll check in with Swan down the armory. Knowing him, he's already got upgrades for us.
I hate to ask, sir, but is there a reason that convict's still on my bridge?
Easy, Matt. Tychus is one of my oldest friends. He helped me out of a real bind a few years back. I owe him.
Well, your friend has a criminal record as long as...
Mine? Believe me. If Tychus Finley wanted me dead, I'd be dead already.
Understood, sir.
Okay, that's gonna be it for this episode. I hope everyone enjoyed. Oh my god, it was painful for me. This video might be like 20 to 40 minutes, but in reality, the whole thing took like hour and a half. Because I'm so bad. And I still couldn't even get all the achievements. Whew. Okay, so if you liked what you saw, click the like button. Subscribe if you want to see more, and click that notification bell to be notified next time when I upload. Okay, peace!